Banana. Banana. A banana is a long, curved fruit with a thick peel that is yellow when it is ripe.
Bought. Bought.
Bought is the past tense of buy, which means to get something by paying money for it.
Box. Box.
A box is a container that is made of a hard material, such as wood, metal, or cardboard, and that usually has four straight sides.
Bread. Bread.
Bread is a baked food made from a mixture of flour and water.
Bunch. Bunch.
A bunch is a group of things of the same kind that are held or tied together or that grow together.
Counter. Counter.
A counter is a long, flat surface on which food is prepared in a kitchen.
Floor. Floor.
The floor is the part of a room on which you stand.
Ingredient. Ingredient.
An ingredient is one of the things that are used to make a food or product.
Jar. Jar.
A jar is a glass container that has a wide opening and usually a lid.
Loaf. Loaf.
A loaf is an amount of bread that has been baked in a long, round, or square shape. The plural of loaf is loaves.
Mix. Mix.
A mix is a dry mixture of ingredients that is sold in one package and used for making something, such as a type of food.
Pancake. Pancake.
A pancake is a thin, flat, round cake that is made by cooking batter on both sides in a frying pan or on a hot surface.
Peanut butter. Peanut butter.
Peanut butter is a creamy food made from peanuts.
Shopping list. Shopping list.
A shopping list is a list of things to be bought at a shop or store.
Told. Told.
Told is the past tense of tell, which means to give information to someone by speaking or writing.
To talk about non-count nouns in English, we need to use another word called a measure word. In this lesson, you hear Anna and Marcia use measure words to talk about food.
Let me see. You bought a bunch of bananas, a box of pancake mix, a bag of coffee. Anna, this is all wrong.
Now you try it.
Use a measure word for these foods. Peanut butter, a jar, and bread, a loaf.
What did you buy?
I bought a jar of peanut butter and a loaf of bread.